Hi, I'm Dr. Caroline Kalai, and I'm a licensed clinical psychologist on the west side of Los Angeles. My treatment philosophy is a strength-based one. I help my patients to build tolerance and acceptance to the things in their lives that they can't change. And simultaneously, I help them shift their perceptions of themselves, their perceptions of the world and the people around them, as well as their own behaviors, so that they rely on changing themselves in order to achieve satisfaction, rather than hoping for things not in their control to be different in their lives. I specialize in treating anxiety disorders, and one of the most common conditions that I treat is obsessive compulsive disorder, or OCD, which is actually much more complex than what people think of as excessive hand washing or excessive organization. In fact, some of the most disturbing and intense fears that my patients talk about is intrusive thoughts of harm, horrific and violent images, sexual obsessions, fears of illnesses and contamination, even scrupulosity. This is often very disruptive in their lives. So fortunately, there's a very effective treatment for this known as exposure and response prevention. This is the gold standard treatment for OCD. And exposure therapy is also very effective for treating other anxiety disorders as well, including panic disorder, phobias, social anxiety, separation anxiety, even trauma. So you might be wondering what exposure therapy is or exposures are, and essentially it's behavioral experimentation. It's challenges. You and I together will face your fears head on. And while this is very scary and takes a lot of courage, it is a much more effective way to overcome your fears because you learn from reality whether or not the thing that you fear really is threatening to you. And it teaches you not to rely on avoidances, on safety behaviors, on reassurance, or to depend on anyone else to tell you that you're safe. You simply learn from your own experience. And I'm here to guide you through that, to give you skills, motivation, and to push you in a very safe and supportive way. If this is something that you're ready to tackle, if you feel ready to build those mental muscles to overcome your anxieties, then don't hesitate to give me a call. I'm happy to help you. I look forward to speaking with you further.